Pest Control here to do your scheduled monthly service. This is a dust that I mix. As it hits insects, it dries them out. And as they walk through it, they can actually cut themselves with fiberglass shards.
What it do is prevent them from mutating, or is it prevent them from laying eggs that are populating areas that were already treated.
As you see right here, this is what that white dust does. It basically dries them out to little pieces, and they are no longer allowed to reproduce. Hence, treating where they live and breed so the whole
actually tells they have little brown racing stripes. Those are the German roaches. These are the ones that breed. As I pull my finger up and rub the back of them, he's got two wings on equal size, on one on one, one on right there.
Mission accomplished.
Time to go home.
Self.
Even though the camera's there. Oh, hi, me. How was your day today?
How was it? Successful day.
Yeah, honestly,
you got to kill bugs.
I wouldn't want any other job in the world.
You got to kill bugs. You got to hang out with me.
To me, pest control is anger management with pay. You know, I can go out there, kill bugs, help people, and make a lot of...
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river.